I'd like to show you a simple little inexpensive tool you can make. This is an electrode, and it's used in electrical stimulation. It's has adhesive on one side, and it's placed on the skin, and a wire is hooked up, and it sends electrical impulses into your muscles. But a woman named Bonnie wrote me and told me about a tool she had made using the electrode, and I made one here. And what I did is just took the electrode and taped it on the end of a string. And the nice thing about it is that this stays with the adhesive, and if the adhesive dries out or gets covered with hair or anything, all you have to do is wash it off and wait a couple minutes and it'll come back again. So it has a little protective coating. I'm going to take that off. And it'll pick up almost. You want to put some of that stuff on the floor. As you can see, I have some different objects on the floor here, and I'll use the electrode to pick them up. First, I'll take off the plastic coating that covers the sticky edge. And you can see this is be very easy to pick up papers and objects like that. So I tried to select a few things that are a little different from what you would normally pick up. Here's a small pamphlet. It picks up without any problem. Something that I imagine would be very difficult to pick up any other way would be a credit card. If you just let it lay on there for a minute, it's going to adhere a little better. Over here is a cloth stuck on my chair. Or did I write over? Over here is a cloth frisbee. And finally, an old broken pair of glasses to show you that it'll work on glass also. Give it a couple minutes to a couple seconds to adhere.
doesn't seem to want to pick that up, so I will place the plastic covering back over it, and I'm going to put a couple additional things on the floor, and I'll be back in a second. Now I have taken the electrolyte one step further, and I've taken one, cut the wire off it, and I have used two-way tape and taped it on the back of a large washer so I can use it with my magnet. And I just want to show, I'm going to pick up a piece of aluminum and the aluminum does not adhere to the magnet, so it's not the magnet that's picking it up. Go on, Fox. Go on, Bosco. No. No. One thing that's nice about using the electrode is that even though this is a wooden floor, the objects don't slide around very much. And pick up the glasses. Piece of wood. They use different types of material with it. And finally, key punch tool. And when you're done, you can place it back on the plastic. And put it back where you wish, and it'll stay there until the next time that you use it. And it's very functional. So I hope I've encouraged you to use some of this technology and make this simple tool for yourself. You can buy these electrodes on Amazon.com for about $1 a piece. Thank you.